Hold your index finger in front of the subject at arm's length. Ask the subject to touch the tip of his nose and then the tip of your index finger. He should repeat this maneuver in rapid succession. In this video, we are depicting a patient with right cerebellar lesion. Let us see how he performs a finger-nose test. He can perform normal finger-nose test with his left hand. Note the amount of intentional tremor and pass pointing of the finger of his right hand as it approaches the target.